Okay, in this tutorial, I want to show you how to use branch instructions for looping and decision making. In this particular program, we're going to build a mod 10 down counter. We're going to start at 10 and count down to 0 and loop around continuously. I've kind of stripped the program down to its bare bones. I put a title block up here, the list and include, the config bits. And the main program, I didn't even bother with the jump to main. I just start the org 000 right here, start the program right out. And I clear Tris B to make that an output, port B an output. And then right away, I move a literal. So I'm going to move the number 10, which is 0A, into the working register. And then I'm going to move that working register out to a file called port B. And at that point, port B will have a 10 in it. And then I decrement the port, the working register, that is, we decrement the working register, and we skip the next statement if the working register got decremented down to 0. So in this particular statement, if the working register got down to 0 after this decrement, we would skip the branch to down, and instead we would go to branch start. Well, in the beginning, we started out with 10. We decrement, it's going to be a 9. So we're not going to skip the next statement. So it does the branch to down. And the down is right here. It's going to go and do the next. It's going to do the move that number 9 out to the port. Decrement it down to 8, and it will execute this statement because it hasn't hit 0. Send it out to the port. Decrement it down to 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Skip next statement if the register is 0. It'll skip this statement, go to start, and start says start back over at 10 again. So let's give this a try. So I'll go down here to the watch window, and I'll just type in working reg, and I'll type in port B. And we'll monitor these. So I'll come up here to the top. I'll do a build all. And I will do a, we could do it step by step. So let's just step in, and watch. There's the A, and the A got transferred to port B. Step in, there's the 9. The 9 will get transferred to port B. 8, 8 gets transferred over, and then I'm going to go in an animate mode and watch this count 7, 6, 6, 5, 5, 4, 4, 3, 3, 2, and so on. And it starts back out at 10 again. So actually, that's not a mod 10, is it? That's a mod 11. So watch out for that, because we went 10 down to 0. That's actually a mod 11, 11 steps.